surprises us. Life gives us exactly what we need if our hearts and our hands are open to those gifts. As far as we...
It's unfortunate that it's not more understood and accepted in our country, because love is genderless. And, you know, when you, it's two souls. I mean, that's it.
I think it's rather sad that someone has to travel all the way to New York to get married because they don't have the ability to do so legally. But we're only too excited to welcome two couples today, one from New York City and another couple from Anchorage, and we have the privilege and the pleasure of helping them tie the knot right here on the Empire State Building.
Equality is a beautiful thing. Love is a beautiful thing. We don't have enough of it in this world, so it's a great feeling right now.